All right, guys, Five Star Paintball Tech here. Another rainy day here in New Jersey. Another gun that we're gonna stress test in the rain. I'm out here in the rain. Everything sucks right now, but only thing good in this world are these bobbies. Anyways, this is Peter's black to orange fade Ripper Intimidator. Stock 116 board. We have the updated Bob Long LPR that never really hit the market until Dirty Works released them. Uses the similar Trader LPR that the G6R does, so we should definitely see some increased reliability as well as consistency out of it. We got the 360 reg on here. Everything else is basically stock. This gun absolutely sings in semi-auto, which is what we're set to now. Not much more to say. Came in for a rebuild and tune. Let's see what this thing's got and rip on it. All right, check this out. 299, 295, 290, 289, 295. Oh. Holy fuck. I think this is the fastest I've ever shot in semi. Holy shit, Peter. You got a beast on your hands. Enjoy, man.